This is what the Abbey tried to hide. This is what the Eyeless want to know about. I'm at the center of the Void itself. And you're not even some kind of horror I need to face down and fight. You're at my mercy. But you've always been at the mercy of bad people, haven't you? You said I had a choice. Well, I'm here to make it. I've seen what you wanted me to see, you black-eyed bastard. It doesn't change a thing. This is how it ends. This is how the world ends.
I see. There are no choices left.
It's done. You've cut away the knot at the center. The rest will fall to pieces. The world will finally change.
The world might change, but we won't. Killers never change. What happened is what had to happen. Maybe it's not fair, but I can't think of much that is. I know the guilty never get what they deserve. I know the black-eyed bastard never did. But with that knife in his heart, I've evened the score. He died for the people twisted by his magic, the cults, witches, and killers. For all the madness and chaos they caused, for Dowd, for me. And after all this, I'm still just a murderer. There's so much doubt, but there are some things I know are true. The outsider is no more, and with that, the world will change in ways none of us can know. But the void is still there, echoing just beyond what you can see. And there's no one left to say who will and won't be touched by its magic.
In the month of darkness, seasons destroyed, a ritual killing bound his spirit to the void. Eyes drained of color, the beggar no more, to become what the believers waited for. They set him outside, beyond the spheres, quiet as the night, long like the years. He opened his eyes, as black as a dream, trying to speak his only words, a scream. Release thy golden locks, Gloriana, let the warm summer breeze hold sway. Lie with me in bright sun, silken tresses undone, reap laurels of youth while ye may.
The meadow grass bent low and sweet beneath the marching soldiers' feet. Bugles called in the glen strong and brave. When he came back, she made no sound, but lies the night on broken ground where oxrush blooms upon his grave.